Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about identity and access management. So, what is identity and access management? Identity and access management refers to the ability to manage user identities and their access to IT resources, such as systems, applications, files, and networks. IAM solutions have been a critical aspect of IT infrastructure for many years now, as they help to make work happen. However, many IT admins have come to discover that traditional IAM solutions are struggling to manage the complexity of modern networks. As a result, IT organizations are now looking for new approaches to identity and access management. Historically, the most popular IAM platform has been Microsoft Active Directory. Active Directory is an on-prem IAM platform that was designed for on-prem, Windows-based environments. When AD was introduced in 1999, most IT networks were on-prem and Windows-based. Windows has remained the most popular enterprise operating system ever since, so it's no surprise that AD is now ubiquitous. However, IT networks started to change as Mac systems, Linux servers, web applications, alternative storage solutions, Google Apps, AWS, and the cloud came to market in the mid-2000s. Solutions such as these weren't Windows-based, nor were they on-prem. Consequently, Active Directory implementations began to struggle, and have been ever since. Of course, IT organizations could patch Active Directory with third-party add-ons such as identity bridges, web application single sign-on, privileged identity management, and more to mitigate some of these traditional challenges. The trouble with this approach, however, is that it adds significant cost and complexity, not to mention that modern IT organizations would rather shift their identity management infrastructure to the cloud. The good news is that a next-generation cloud IAM platform has come to market that is effectively Active Directory reimagined for modern networks. It's called JumpCloud Directory as a Service, and it has the power to manage virtually any IT resource without the help of costly third-party add-ons and without anything on-prem. Contact JumpCloud to learn how the Directory as a Service platform can manage user identities and securely connect them to their systems, applications, files, and networks, regardless of the platform provider, protocol, or location. You can also sign up for a free account, schedule a demo, or continue watching to discover everything that JumpCloud has to offer. Sign up today and your first 10 users are free forever.